Hello, Internet! I'm HamsterBomb, and you are back for some more Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. And this time, we're going to be doing a whole lot of fun stuff. This time, I'm comboing some of those quests together that I said I didn't really want to do, and I'll explain why we're going to be doing them in just a bit. We got to talk to some people, specifically this Ace Lancer guy. Good day, I was hoping you might stop by, so how did it go in the field? Still no sign of that strange monster? So be it. I still appreciate the help. You see, what we did to make him say this is we took down that Keizu that he wanted us to do. Now, I didn't film it because I was like, we fought enough Keizus. Now, after getting about halfway through it, I realized I probably should have because it was actually a G-rank Keizu. Yeah, so basically it seems that Hunter Rank 10 is becoming the equivalent of Hunter, Hunter Rank 10, but the Guild Star 10 or whatever Guild Marm's 10 is the same as the 6 from the low rank. So you go into 6 from low rank, you can kind of fight high rank monsters, get high rank parts. Same thing is happening here in 10. You go in 10, you fight G-rank monsters occasionally, and you will get G-rank monster parts. So that's why that quest was actually a big deal. Same thing for the Iodrum quest, which I also did offline. So other than that, since I realized they're going to be G-rank, I decided, you know, we're going to combo two of them together. The Desert Seltas and the Ash Kecha Wacha. Yeah! So anyway, aside from my side note, let's go back to him. So no sign of a strange monster, so be it. I still appreciate the help. The gunner said she would continue keeping an eye out. Certainly, she will tell us if anything changes. Like all with anything else, I will let you know. After all, you always came through for me. Alright, well, something came up already. What is it? Hunter, I was looking for you. Yes, unfortunately, the gunner received some more complaints about the strange monster. Complaints, yes, but still no actual confirmed sightings. This time, the report concerns a quest called Shrouded in Mystery. Do you have it yet? The monster must be, in fact, must be fast if it can move from one place to another so quickly. The gunner insists it won't be there. Great, it's not gonna be there. But I have a duty to track it down. Would you mind going on the field for me again? Report back if you see that monster. Gunner promised to provide advice once you are in the area. She's been saying, yeah, she's... advice. She's been saying, like, really short things as soon as I go in there. Like, it's not gonna be there. Good luck fighting this Keizu. Nothing really important. So someone in here wants to talk. It looks like it's this cat. We also did a quest for him. Thanks for cleaning up that pass for me, Hunter. We took down a G-rank Gipsrose offline. It was a gold crown small. I literally did it in 5 minutes, and I captured him. It was a piece of cake. Thanks for cleaning up that path for me, Hunter. When I caught up with the two Hell Hunters, they were taking a break with a little nourishment. From the look of it, they are still set on hunting a Lunastra and an Ashen Laoshan Long Meow. I'm gonna continue tailing them as soon as I finish my shift today. Wait. Is it just this color of the floor? I thought it was dirt. Sweep, sweep. Hunter, more news on the two Hell Hunters. After I finished yesterday's sweeping, I found that... Wait. Yesterday? Ooh, we're time traveling. Ooh, I don't even know how that happened. But it's... Ooh, now it's tomorrow. Oh man, I found them and overheard some talking. Hey partner, that Lunastra should be somewhere on the other side of this Everwood. Wahaha, don't forget that, Aoshan Long, blahaha. Can we fight an Aoshan Laoshan Long? I really want to fight a Laoshan Long. He's one of those monsters that I never got the opportunity to fight. I really want to fight him. But on the way through the Everwood, a Diablos showed up. Two look at it, one of them said, a Diablos? Piece of cake! But then one of them looked like he got a stomachache. So they ignored the monsters and spittered out of the Everwood. One following, but that Diablos is still in the way. Could you sweep it out of the Everwood for me, Hunter? I put a request called, Hairbrain Hell Hunters. Let me know when the path's clean, yeah? Sweep, sweep. Wow. A Diablos, huh? Yay. I'm glad that guy's showing up. Diablos is insane. He's really insane. I'm assuming that's a G-rank quest as well, because Diablos, as far as I know, is a G-rank exclusive monster in this game. I don't think you can fight a high-rank version. Which is kind of scary, but... Well, alright, well, it's coming back in here to change, but what else? Looks like we got the funky fro feline back in here once again. Getting in through my stuff! Get out of there! Get out! Yeah, you heard me. Yeah, that's right, you get out of there, fool. What do I do for you again? Took down those iodromes? Yeah, that's it. Because they have wicked fros, isn't that right? Hey, get back here! Dude, you... I'll be right back. Apparently we gotta talk to him by leaving and coming back in. Be right back. Talk to me. Yes! Okay! Oh yeah! The way you took care of that iodrome cat really got my wild side going again. Thanks to you, I'm wilder than ever. I'm a cool cat. I'm a wild cat. You did me a solid, baby. But still feels like I'm missing something. Can't put my paw on it at the moment. Let you know when it comes to me. You dig? Stay fresh, baby. Alright, well, it already came to him. What is it? Well, Shagan, maybe you look good today, except your hair. I don't know what's going on up there. Anyway, you're probably wondering why I'm here. The truth is, I have another favor to ask you. Feel it? Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So, Shagan, I realize that my technique's just not fresh enough. I need to add some originality back into the mix. You know what I'm talking about, right? That righteousness, right style. If I could lay my eyes on one of those Monoblo's cats, I bet that'd bring my freshness to the max. That foxy mama in green always knows the skinny. The password is Bad Hair Day Monoblo's. Just remember, bring those sonic bombs and you'll be all gravy, baby. Not really, it's not that helpful. I'll check you later. Good looking out. Well, alright, well, at least we got that taken care of, so... Looks like he's given us a brand new quest as well, which is kind of awesome, so we can take a Monoblos and a Diablos down soon. Yummy! Not really, I hate those. They're really cool monsters, but I really don't like fighting them. So what do we got, Guildmarm? We probably have a lot of 10 quests that just popped up. Wasteland Warrior, that's going to be the first one that we do today, and that's actually the next one, Beyond the Pale. But aside from that, we just unlocked this Diablos, this Monoblos, and Shrouded in Mystery, which appears to be the monster that the Lancer dude wants us to fight. Yeah, that's a lot of stars, man. That's a lot of stars. I'm just used to the last game like, that is no big deal. So we're going to take down this Wasteland Warrior, so we're going to break his horn. We're going to the dunes. Well, hey, I'm finally fighting a Desert Seltas in the desert. I thought that was weird when we fought him in the Ancestral Step before. Well, let's see what we got to eat. Let's just go for some attack. I mean, whatever. It's not going to be that difficult, I assume. I would hope so. Groomer, whatever. Groomer's gonna get that defense down a bit away if he gives it to us. I think he has paralysis, actually. This is gonna be my second one ever fighting, by the way. At least I think so. I don't think I ever fought another one. Might have been the Everwood. I don't know. So, what I saw, we're gonna have to bring our... I'll just bring capture stuff, and we're gonna take... Wait, we're going to the dunes, but is it nighttime or daytime? It is daytime! See, I was about to take the wrong stuff. We're gonna take cool drinks. All right, let's get out of here. Cats, wow, meow. Man, I would never do that unless it was for that funky fro cat. Man, I hate cats, but funky fro cat's kind of awesome, except for you. Digs through my skiff. There you are, the mighty kindred hunter. I did a little fishing around while Seal was waiting for you. Looks like the first page of the blueprints is just beyond here. That's right, he needed to find some blueprints so he gives something to the man. I don't really remember. You drew all that Desert Seltas away, whilst I track the blueprints down, I'll secretly hunt. Ready? Let's go! Alrighty! No biggie! Ah, dang it, I did that again. Well, I'm gonna do my trick where I take two cool drinks so I can pick these up. I could talk to the Veggie Elder, but I don't really care. So, instead, we're gonna find this Desert Seltas, and he should be no big deal. He really should be no big deal, because, I mean, Seltas is no big deal. Desert Seltas should be really no big deal. He does hit really hard. He does. Surprisingly hard. Though I have the Queen G-Rank Seltas' stuff. By stuff, I mean armor. And it's awesome because it's a Gundam! Oh, I expected it to be in here, which is strange. It's not here! Which is why my expectation is incorrect! Yep. Yep. That's what happened. So, anyway. No real idea where we're going here. But anyway, what I'm planning on doing today is comboing this quest together with the Ash Kecha Wacha quest. Not sure how that's gonna fly, if that's like too much to do, because we already spent a long time talking with people. Granted, I'd like to combine them because we've already fought these monsters before, and now we're just kinda doing them in the story that we were supposed to be doing them in before. They shouldn't take us that long, but the thing is I can't find them! Seltas, where are you? I'm gonna paintball this thing right when I see it. There you are. There, wow, it is massive! Wow! Alright, and out. Oh, thanks for that. Thanks for that, kitty cat. Alright, you don't hurt at all. I would really appreciate it if I could hit you! Whoa. So, it seems later, I'm going to be able to do, some quests where I'm working with, some of my friends to do some of those really hard G-Rank stuff that I've been worried about doing. Really won't be, that tough, with some friends, but granted, I was planning on doing some really tough quests. Remember that, G-Rank Mercurios and the Stygians and Ogre quest I wanted to do. Yeah, I might need some help with that one. Stabbage. Stabbage to the dabblage! But anyway, reason that I'm gonna be waiting a while, me, like, in real time, before I can actually do that, is because I need to completely reinstall my computer's operating system, which is gonna take a long time! Yeah, it's gonna be a while. I've been putting it off for such a long time, but, you know, it's finally gotta happen. But, it's really funny though, because this is the last video I'm doing before then. Did it already break? Alright, stuff's just falling apart on you. Yeah, I guess it is a good idea I'm comboing these monsters together, because you're a joke, you old boy! That's what you are, you're a joke! I'm beating you up! You're already dead! Wow, he's flinching at everything. You don't like them explosions, do you? I even have capturing materials if you decide to leave. Are you tired yet? You tired yet? Are you tired yet? Oh, this is a massacre. Yep. This is sad. This is actually really sad. I'm gonna give him a free hit. You know? Oh, I couldn't even do that. The cat's got him. Nope, no free hit for you. Nope, no free hit for you. Alright, I thought he was gonna buzz again, but he didn't. Oh! Oh, you dodged me! Yep, that was it. Oh, bam! Alright. Oh, boom, boom, boom. And this might be it, ladies and gentlemen, which is really sad. I can't believe this thing is already dying. Time has not even ticked up there on the clock. Oh, I missed you? Are you limping? I thought he was limping right there. Yeah, he's limping. Which is kind of sad. I did bring capturing stuff, but you know what? Screw that, let's kill it. I don't really care. Yep, whatever. Whatever. He dropped his own sparkly thing, I thought? I guess not. Oh well, carve him. What we got here? We got Desert Seltas Cortex, no biggie. He's, I think he's really cool. He's a really cool subspecies. I like how he looks completely different from a regular Seltas, but I still know, like, yeah, that's totally a Seltas. Like, the head crest thing, that's just awesome. And he switches from water to, paralysis, like, instant paralysis. That's actually really awesome. Really creative with the subspecies in this game. Like it. Because the last one was it was a little strange when they would basically take the monster, switch the colors around, and maybe give it a new type. That was it. And, you know, it was kind of disappointing. I was like, that's it. But this game, no, Desert Seltas, you're actually pretty cool, man. You just reminded me, I'm kind of worried about fighting that Desert Queen. But hopefully, it won't be that bad because I could just take down the regular Seltas willy-nilly like this. Whew. 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 Oh man, look at all that stuff. What do we got here? Desert Seltas Cortex, Razor Wing, Essences, Cortex, Razor Wing, Essences, and then all that other stuff that we have a million of, and then a Hard Horn. Cool. We have another Cortex and an Omniplaga Sack for our bonus stuff. We have a Gladiator, Hard Armor Stone, and a Null Berry. Nice. Cats were actually mining for that moment, but I gave them a little wink of time. Nice. Probably convenient that the Seltas landed there. Why did they mine instead of grabbing stuff from him? Hey, Hunter Rank 87 reached. That's awesome. That was a Silver Crown Large. I thought he was huge. He was a pretty freaking big bug, you know? Imagine seeing a bug that big, you know? You don't really take it as much of a threat in this game because he died so quickly, but then you're like, think of it in real life. You would just freak out, scream, and run. I don't care who you are, Hulk Hogan. You would scream and run like a sissy girl with your tail between your legs. That's what you would do. All right, that was no big deal, but we did finish something for the caravan. Let's talk to this big bad boy right here. Yeah, did it, Game Hunter. I knew you would. Thanks to you, I managed to snag one of those missing blueprint pages. Consider my bacon saved. I was fretting I might have to ask the Ace Commander and face a lecture from Dust Till Dawn. Lady Gunner is tracking down the second page. She's doing everything. She knows about this invisible monster that I think is the Camellios, and she already knows everything about this. So she's tracking down the second page as we speak. I might take a while longer, so hang tight. Be the first to know once we get a lead. Alright, I'm sure lucky to find myself surrounded by so many capable folks. Har har! Alrighty! We found a Kingdom Hunter on the second page of the blueprints. That was really fast. Man, that Gunner lady? Count on her for everything! I've just heard from the Lady Gunner. She landed somewhere near a Seregios' turf. I'm already wearing G-Rank Seregios' armor. Which is unfortunate news, considering the Seregios there are tougher and more vicious than the Outcast, which means it's G-Rank. Sad to say, only the finest of hunters would be able to extract the page. Wink. What do you say? Will you help me out? I'll gather the missing blueprints whilst you hunt down that Seregios. I filed a quest called 1,000 Shimmering Swords. The Guildman will set you up. Blueprints will be back together in no time. I can just feel it. Well, that doesn't seem that bad, especially with this armor set. But we're not going to be doing that right now. What we're doing right now is actually... Ooh, there's that quest, though. That's pretty cool. Not doing that. Not doing that. Not doing that. We're doing this. Oh, it's infected? I didn't even notice that. Apparently, we're going to be taking down the infected Ash Kecha Wacha. Kind of insane. So what do we want? What do I want? Tell me what I really, really want. I'll tell you I want... Ooh, Defender High and Escape Artist? Yeah, lovely. Granted, he's going to be doing some fire attacks. I already have fire resistance on the set, which is awesome, that I can just run straight into battle like a ninny! Alright, granted, I'm going to use the same weapon against him, because explosions and insect glaives are kind of like the two greatest things in this game right now. Let's take the capture stuff just in case, and I don't think we're going to any special area. No, the Ancestral Step, and our subquest is what again? Suppress the Frenzy twice. That may not happen. It may not happen. It'll probably work once. It'll probably work once, but he'll probably die, honestly, before that happens again. Just turn it on now before he gets mad. Alright, now, hello! And let's go to town! Going to town on the Monkey Man! Whoa, okay. Now, I remember you were a little insane. Alright, cool, we got our red. Man, he just, like, shoots those volcano things out. Oh, I forgot. He's really hard to cut. Good thing I have my Seregios stuff. I got infected somehow. I don't know how I did. Ah! Dang it, I was hoping I would jump forward with that attack, but I didn't. Dang it, monkey! I don't know how you do that, but you do. I don't understand how you do, but you do. Oh, sit down, little boy. Now, it'd be nice if we can actually... Yeah, he's already frenzied. I was going to say. There was no point for me to activate my Y-Stone yet if he's not frenzied at the moment, but he totally is. In fact, I heard he recovered from a virus. You know what? Buggy. Thanks, Bug. Ah, dang, I was hoping he would clash me right there and I'd win. Did not happen! And, man, explosions versus fire. Kind of funny. Whoa! Haha! Dodged you, sucker! What's he doing? Dang it, I was hoping he'd fly right over me. Too bad the, hit zone was a little goof there. Alright, in the sky, hopefully we can... Nope, in fact, I'm gonna have to start... That thing popped down like, the thing that says when you faint. I was like, no. No, I didn't lose. Don't tell me I just lost foot. Ash, catch a watcher! Thanks, cats. I really needed it right now, because apparently I'm going really stupid at the moment. Whatever. Swale on it! As soon as I get that Y-Stone back, they'll be helpful. Actually, we already suppressed the Frenzy, which is cool. That's a good thing we did. I didn't think that would happen so quickly. It's, this subquest might actually be possible. Alright, cool. We'll get, we got another red. Whatever. It's not helpful. If we had a white, that'd be swell. Granted, without white, I don't jump as high. Which is kind of helpful for smaller monsters like him when you're trying to mount them. Worth a shot, I guess. I was gonna say, it's worth a shot! Oh, hey! Oh, don't shoot him in the balls, that's not right, man. It was an accident, I was trying to put my weapon to use, and, yep, I'm missing. Missed town! Insect glaives are really hard to use when you're fighting small monsters, and yeah, this thing is a small monster. I think it is. Man, he's a little nutso, though. It's, like, always super quick. Hopefully we get him here. Finally! Ooh, Whystone is back. Too bad he's not raging in his frenzy mode. If he were, then we would be able to try and suppress his frenzy once again and do the subquest. Nope, stop it. I probably could have beaten him out there, but no, it's all right. Yeah. All right, we got another chance to wail on him before he goes into his crazy mode. So I'm assuming it's going to happen right away. Probably should have gone for the face, honestly. I haven't fought one of these guys by myself yet. I just realized that. Oh, shoot! Watch out! There we go. We're all cool. It's alright. Don't worry about a thing. I'll be fine. Why Stonage? Alright, whoa! Alright, got him once there, it's alright. Gotta hit him a set number of times, I think. Or just do a decent amount of damage with your Y-Stone active in order to suppress a monster's frenzy. Hey, sit down! Come on now. Come on, suppress, dude. Suppress, dude, suppress! You're feeling very sleepy! Not really, you're actually not feeling sick anymore! I'm a doctor! Maybe I can... Nope! Nope. We still have a decent amount of time with this Y-Stone, so it's cool. No! No, you're not going anywhere! What's that thing on the ground? Oh, it's a Kelby! I thought it was his tail or something. Alright, we still have some time with the Y-Stone, so hopefully it doesn't completely go away. Because I'm curious if we can actually do this or not. Subquest. I really want to! Though he was limping, I think we could catch him. I wasn't quite paying attention. Oh, come on. Come on, give me that subquest. Give me that subquest. Where are you going? You daisy? You dizzy? You dizzy? You don't know where you're going? No, he's just pissed. If I had that white, it would have given me that earplug, which honestly, you know, let's grab it. And then just kill him. Come on now, why Stonage? Knock him out of that frenzy! Knock him out of that frenzy! Suppress! We only have like a couple seconds. And it's almost done, and it's out. That's a pretty tough subquest. Yeah, let's just catch him wherever he goes. Let's catch the Wacha. Though I felt like smacking on him right there. Pitfall or shock? How about shock? Because he may not be sleeping in this area. More than likely, he's not. Where are we going exactly? Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, so where are we gonna set this up? Let's how about here? Right next to the joggy where it's unsafe. Wow, he didn't hit me. Did he hit me? Whoa, he did! Okay, I could not see what was actually happening there. Alright, right here. Please don't do that. I'm just trying to put a trap down. Oh, sweet. Oh, come on. Dude, not now! Oh. Yes. Alright. Good night. You're getting very sleepy. Oh, he just flips over on his back. That's so weird. Catching them watches? Y'all catching them watches? I'm catching them watches. I think it's the first time I ever actually caught a watcha on camera. Is it? I don't know. At least an Ash Kecha Wacha for certain. Well, we're all done with that. Fortunately, we can talk to one more person as soon as we get back. And man, this episode is actually ending nicely on time. So I think he actually has high rank HP because man, he go down quick. I just heard my Y-Stone came back. That's interesting. Alright, so here we go. We have Ash Kecha Fur. We have some Ash Kecha Lead Bones. A massive bone. Ash Kecha Fur. A Ripper. A Flagrant Sack. Fur. Ripper. Gladiator. Heavy Stone. A God Bug. A Lash. Ripper. Oracle. Ripper. A Flagrant Sack. And another Lead Bone. Awesome. So down here we have Vile Frenzy Crystal and a Pure Frenzy Crystal. Nice. We also have a Blood Run Jewel from our cat. Kitty cat. We got a ways to go for our next level, so no biggie, don't worry about that. That's gonna be awesome. Yeah, yeah. I wonder what that did. Who was that for? Who wanted that? I don't know. It was a while back. I mean, everybody is, like, giving us quest after quest after quest. There's no just random quests in 10. 10 just seems to be, like, piling up completely full of quests that, random people wanted us to do, and it's Gildmarm? Thank you so much, Doodle! You see the number of holes in my research you helped me fill! I sent a never more noteworthy notebook to the Academy, and it's a shoo-in this time. I guarantee it! You'll be the first to know once they write back. Alrighty! I can't wait till they write back! They wrote back! Alright, Doodle. Look, a reply from the number 5 scribe of the Royal Academy! I was just about to crack it open. Hey, back off. I already called. Read aloud, Dibs. The world is best served by cold, hard facts, seen through a unique lens. Oh, needless to say, few are capable of uncovering novelty within data countless others have already scoured. Oh, I respectfully advise you, train your mind on more ambitious specimens and seek your breakthrough there. That wasn't as soul-crushing as the last rejection. And he's right, the world needs insight, not just intellectual intuition. I guess it's time for me to be really honest. If the scribe there accepts my research, I'm thinking about leaving the caravan and enrolling in the Royal Academy. No! Gildmarm, no! I know that beckoning, becoming a scribe myself is becoming just a pipe dream, but I still think there's a place there for me. Not just helping the scribes or the scholars, but helping the whole world. Doodle, there's nothing I want more, except maybe learning to speak Rathian. If the Academy wants me to focus on tough monsters, then so be it. Will you do this new quest for me? It's called the Slivery Spear. Kind of running out of money, but this is important. I'll pony up what I can as a reward. Oh, you don't have to! Now, what does she need me to do? Let's see. The Slivery Spear. Whoa! Hunt the White Monoblos. That is a brand spanking new monster. Haven't seen that sucker yet. Okay, well, I guess that's the point. But still, I mean, Gildmarm, no! You don't need to do that, Gildmarm! I don't need you to go anywhere! Please don't do it! But either way, I think, like I said, I'm gonna be doing some of those group videos next time. I really wanna go fight with some of my friends, so we might be doing some of those online G2 quests for the next series of videos. So thank you all so much for watching, remember to like the videos and subscribe for more, and I will see you all in the next episode of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. See ya!